Tips for you, the new non-smoker. Chew sugarless gum. Breathe deeply. Have your teeth cleaned. Take a walk. Spend time in no-smoking areas.
Well, here we are, well into the first day of our life as an ex-smoker. And we prepared ourselves for the week. We looked at a lot of self-help magazines, booklets, talked to some people about their experiences in quitting. And right at the end, it was really funny. We cut down, went 2 hours without a cigarette, and then last night, before the last one had to go out, chain smoked them right to the end. And we found out that we were really saying goodbye to an old friend. And this is totally wrong, of course, because it's not an old friend at all. It's an old friend that gives you cancer. And no old friend would give you cancer. So it was an interesting experience, the difference between talking about it and actually living it and feeling it. As you can probably tell right now, I'm a little bit uptight, a little tight, I should say, not uptight, but I'm tight, feel drifty and getting driftier. I actually have to feel and concentrate pulling myself into myself because I'm getting so much oxygen. I had constipation all day, and then just a little while ago, a different reaction completely. And I'm feeling, when I'm not tense and wound up, extremely drowsy. Sue, how was your first day?
Very vague. Vague, yeah. I feel like it's normal somehow. I haven't been really bothered by not having a cigarette. I just feel a little lightheaded.
Yeah.
Hard to concentrate. And it felt good not to be smoking, so I didn't think about having one too much. I imagine that's going to change in the next couple of days. I'll start to think about it more after the oxygen levels leveled off in me. I think it's made me feel easy about everything, you know? A little emotional, close, you know, I could cry pretty easily.
Yes.
I think I could get upset pretty easily.
Yes.
But so far, not too bad.
Very good. Yeah. Very good.
Keep the buddy system going here. I think we'll be fine. Yeah.
They've done very well, but they're speaking of symptoms that are very familiar to anybody that's dealt with people who are trying to get away from nicotine. They are missing their nicotine.
Drinking lots of water helps dry mouth and flushes the nicotine out of your system faster. It's a safe part of your diet, too. More from smoking cessation expert Don Lewis.
For somebody that's just in the throes of quitting, they can take 4 or 5 deep breaths if they can't leave their place of work. Get your heart and lungs going, and the oxygen will quench the desire for nicotine and adrenaline almost instantly, and it'll be gone for a half an hour or more.